Hello and welcome back. The register window not only shows the MCU and FPU registers, but also the MCU peripheral register set. Change highlighting is also supported here. Ozone is capable of OS-aware debugging. The current version includes OS awareness for Emboss and FreeRTOS. This will enable users to view the OS task lists and examine the current state of all tasks, including the call stack, locals, and registers. The .jdebug file needs this line added to support Emboss OS awareness. A similar edit is required for FreeRTOS. Let's restart with the updated .jdebug file. In the View menu, you can now see the Emboss tab, and here we can select the Threads window. Ozone allows users to set breakpoints and data breakpoints, also known as watchpoints, with customizable triggers. Ozone also supports an unlimited number of software breakpoints in flash memory. Here I already have numerous breakpoints set on source and assembly lines. When I exceed the number of hard breakpoints, the tool will recognize this and enable software breakpoint in flash. The watchpoint will trigger when the SPI register is written the value 0xA8. In Ozone, there are many windows to utilize and configure for effective debugging. These are fully detailed in the Ozone User's Manual. Ozone's cross-platform debug solution offers ARM developers an alternative to traditional IDEs. It is primed to take advantage of new jailing features before they become mainstream in other commercial IDE offerings. Thanks for watching.